think she's okay? Who?
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what? You wanna come in?
Ali was right. She said he'd show.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is, Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh!
He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brains.
No one puts their hands on the boss lady. Get...
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn. I can't leave Harley here. I should get her locked up in a cell.
Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Updating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
go to hell.
Now. Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the robin and the clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You have gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's... something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara. It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on, let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
Ah. retreat. Sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Weapons Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to maximum efficiency.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Thank you.
drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
Deploy Cobra tanks. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
To GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. Here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Thank you.
Gotham, the city of fear.
Sir, I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out.
I need to get closer.
Cover here! Keep a lookout! Can you hear me?
his own blimp.
It was Batman.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Earth is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But, sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice. I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock-a-bye, Bats. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Little Batsy, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once this gas has set me free, I'm going on a bat family killing. I'll get him! Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy.
It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham mad on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.